Well, authorities have released new images of thermal imaging that led to the capture of prison escapee Danelo Cavalcante in Chester County. Even in the thick brush of South Coventry Township, it's difficult to see clearly, but in the white circle there, you can see his outline. Law enforcement moved in the next morning and captured Cavalcante early Wednesday morning. He was on the run for 2 weeks. His preliminary hearing is scheduled for September 29th.